We've been through a lot this past year. Who would have thought that the highlight of a year would be getting an injection, or a second, or a third? Most everyone that I know in business spent most of the year getting their feet under them as they realized, some with happiness, others with fright and trepidation, that much of what they were used to was gone forever. Inventory chain breakdowns, worker shortages, and inflation were not things that we were prepared for, but we somehow made it through, and I would say that a true dose of reality has hit us and has been embraced by many. There's a saying relating to the planning for the future, which might be quite apropos for our family-oriented industry. It's the best time to plant the tree is 20 years ago. The second best time is today. As we move through the holiday season and we can see and hug our loved ones instead of just talking to them on Zoom, we should remember how quickly things can change and that if we just wait for things to improve on their own, we might be waiting a long time. Now is the time to plant that tree for the future. 2021 transitioned us from 2020's total uncertainty to 2022's new reality. Take a breath and get ready for the next stage. It's going to be very exciting and very different.